Look out.
Ooh.
And that hit Wilson. And I think it hit him in the face. Or make that Martinez. He hit him right in the forehead. And now Cameron is going to go down to second as Molina is going to pick up the baseball. But that hit Joe Martinez right in the head. And it appears to be bleeding. So Dave Greschner, the Giants trainer.
You get an idea as to where it hit him. Just above the right eye. And that is a direct hit.
He's less than a tenth of a second to react. Ken Maka clapping in the Brewers dugout.
Cameron, the baseball's really good guys rattled right now.